Work in progress, I guess is the best way to put it. We started off really, really poorly in a bad space. Remember, I was appointed and then we played the window right away, what, 2 weeks after or 3 weeks after. And then we had some tournaments, and I'll be the first to admit that we really did not do well, and I've always taken accountability and responsibility for that. But when we got the program together and got the players, and more importantly, the practice, the time in, then I'm sure you would all see that there's been an improvement in the way the team has developed, has continued to grow. But I'm saying it's a work in progress because we're still in that developmental stage. In the end, that's what we can take away from these windows. Knowing the players, knowing their off-court behavior, knowing what they can do and how they fit. I've always talked about fit in two ways, how they fit into the way we want to play and how they fit with each other. That's always the two types of fit. And the third fit is how fit they are physically. Fitness. If you have a nagging injury or you have a whatever, you're not going to be in the lineup. So we want to get the fittest of the players. So that's it. So those three things were the main takeaways that we had for